What do you think of the approach?
I'd like to see him come in on one hard and deep down the middle of the court, not to give Nadal that angle. You know, he passes so well off the backhand cross court. It's a high percentage play. It's the one that you can't cover as a tall opponent, because you've got to cover the line. You've got to follow the ball there. So if you come in, you know, with an aggressive shot up the middle.